Here at the Nicolaysen, we decided to have this exhibit of animal art from our permanent collection because our audiences love animals. What I think is the most unique about this exhibition is that it is a collection of pieces of art from all different types of people. We have local regional favorites, and we also have widely represented big artists that are showing in MoMA and also in the Victoria and Albert Museum in London.